close the day. This is the doctor, and I'm doing a sonic screwdriver toy review for two sonics. And that's Smith. Yeah. And I was originally going to do one with David and Rivers, but they didn't have Rivers where I went. So, most of you already know what this does, and for some of you that just got it, what you have to do to get it in, if you didn't read the instructions, you just unscrew this part and this part, and the back faces this part. So, this one doesn't work right here. This bottom one, there's a little button right here. So, and also you can part out like that. There's two different ones, two different back parts. This one you write on paper, and then you do this. Since this is ultraviolet light, you can really see it. And then this one's a regular pen, and this one can extend. Extended like that, you have to press this because a little button goes down whenever it's right here. Look. Since there's a button inside here and you can move it up a little bit like that, this is what you do with the batteries when you replace them. And what I just do to close this, I just do like that. Sometimes you can hold this one. Sadly, this one doesn't do the noise like it just does that instead of the actual noise. And sadly, you can't do this, like, you can't. good day, and please subscribe for more videos, and a lot for more videos, subscribe, because I'll do more videos.